The Avengers is doing very well in the box office. In fact, the movie has just joined the $1 billion movie club, which is excellent. I heard it's a really good movie. I haven't seen it yet, but I'm excited to see it.
All right, so I saw it. First of all, I love it, and I wish I had predicted it ahead of time that it was going to do this well, although it's the most obvious thing in the world. But why? Because anytime you bring together cool characters from different movies or different spheres, it always works. I mean, I always go back to the example of wrestling. Like when anybody came out of another league, like Ric Flair came to the WWF, it was, or the Road Warriors came, it was like the coolest thing that ever happened, right? Collision of the Worlds. So when you got Iron Man and Thor, let alone Captain America, Hulk, etc., in the same movie, are you freaking kidding me?
Yeah, it's a superhero ensemble cast.
Yeah, yeah. So of course it was going to kill, it was going to destroy everything in its path, and it is. So it's broken a record for first week release, second week release. It broke $103 million in its second week, which is unreal, right? And now, unfortunately, I watched the movie, okay? I say unfortunately because I'm going to give you a couple of downers here, okay? I liked it overall. It's a fun movie. You got all those characters. Fun for everybody, okay? So take it with a grain of salt. Now, what drives me crazy about these action movies is the lack of logic, okay? The first time the Hulk becomes a Hulk, he's uncontrollable. Rah, stick their lawn, smash, smash, smash! Second time, he's having conversations. He's like, oh, yeah, well, I do declare. Well, Thor, why don't you go that way and Captain America that way? I'm like, wait, what happened to smash, smash, Hulk? And he can follow orders. He's one of the good guys. I'm like, how did you make this movie and not realize that huge discrepancy? Second of all, Thor and Loki are demigods, but they get their ass kicked all the time. So what does it mean to be a demigod? Like, and there's this the great scene is like, Loki's like, well, I don't know why I bother with you humans, I'm a demigod, huh? And then he gets his ass whooped, right? I'm like, well, what? So, it doesn't make any sense to me. And then finally, the Hulk is unfair. Like, I didn't realize that the Hulk can't be killed, and that if you fire at the Hulk, he just gets bigger and angrier, okay? So the Hulk is the most invisible thing in the universe. So they're like, these badass aliens come. They're like, Hulk, smash. So everybody else is irrelevant. Like Captain America throws his shield every once in a while. Whoop-de-doo, okay? Hulk is like, oh yeah, giant, unbelievable, invincible alien ship. Smash! Okay, and they can't kill him. So it's over. On Hulk alone, we win. So what's the point? Okay, that's me being a downer with my logic. Otherwise, a very fun movie.